Hail the tribe of the internet. I am Mortis, and today it takes two. Therefore, I'm not alone. We have my bestest friend, my partner in crime, my wife that never was, Sandra, with us. Say hi.
Hello, guys. Good to be here. Nice to meet you all.
Yay! Would you like to introduce yourself?
Oh my gosh. Yeah. I'm gonna act as if I had prepared anything for this, so sure. So yeah, like Martin said, I'm Sandra. I live in Germany. I've been for the past, I don't know, 10 years. I really, really like to play a lot, and I'm real glad I get to play this game with Martis.
Oh, I'm glad you're here with me.
Yes.
Yeah.
Finally, and it only took us about forever to play anything together.
Yes. Also, yeah, it's very important that we both only butchering English, so don't hate us, okay? We are trying. We are trying our best.
Yes. Or not. Yeah. But yes.
Okay, let's get going.
Hey.
How was your day?
Great. The toaster broke and Rose refused to eat her vegetables.
How did it go at the dentist?
The dentist?
Don't tell me you forgot about the dentist appointment.
No, I didn't forget. I thought you were taking her tomorrow.
No, it was today. I'm working tomorrow.
But it's Saturday.
I know. I've got to work overtime.
What, you have to do that every week?
Oh, Cody, I'm not in the mood for this discussion again.
Hey, Rose needs both of us, okay?
That's not fair. Using her.
I'm not using her. I'm just stating a fact. Why don't we just go ahead and tell her that we're divorcing?
Oh, just like that?
Yeah. May, this isn't any easier.
Let's not tell her. Let's stay friends instead. Yes, let's stay friends forever. I love you, Cody. I love you too, May.
Oh yeah, I thought we are going to choose later, but okay, which one do you want to be? You want to be mommy or daddy?
Well, I know what it's like to be a mommy, so...
I'd you
like
want to try
daddy this time. Yes.
Okay. You want to try daddy. How much?
Yes.
All right. Ready AF. This is a happy game, by the way. I don't know if you noticed.
Hey.
Yes.
Can I just take Elephant a sec? All right. Rose, honey, you know we love you, right?
Yeah.
And sometimes that means that we have to do stuff that isn't always very fun.
What we're trying to say, darling, is that, well... Mum and Dad, we've decided to go our separate ways.
Okay. Can I go and play in my room?
Yeah, of course, sweetie.
Thank you. Dr. Hakim, you have to help me now. They have to stay together. Look, it says here, love is work, see? You have to work on it. You can't just give up. Mom, Dad, I wish you could be friends again.
So now you know that if you ever get divorced, your kid can magic cry into your you into dolls. Why does this household have voodoo dolls, just in general?
Oh no, look at that.
What have you done?
What? What? Why do you always blame me, huh?
Yes, why do you always blame him?
Thank you. Oh, oh!
What is that?
I'm Dr. Haki, worldwide bestseller and an expert on love.
I'm honestly speechless.
Over the book, yeah.
Yeah.
But it's the book of love.
Why is the book of love Spanish?
A nightmare. I need to wake up.
Because that's hot love. I don't know.
Oh, May! May! Oh, oh, you're back!
Oh my God!
Oh wow!
You can't wake up here.
It's freaking magic.
Exactly.
Yes.
Okay, Mr.
This is the power of love.
So, how do you wake up?
Cody, May, you're here to fix your relationship.
We just fixed it.
Yeah, yeah. We're divorcing. It's all good.
No! I will help you fix your relationship. Chapter one, fix your relationship. Plus, I promised your daughter to fix your marriage. See, love is like a mountain.
Oh, look, May.
That's
May,
chapter one. I'd expect that to be the last chapter of the book.
I don't know what's going on.
Butterflies floating in the mountains like lovebirds.
No, no, we are starting here. We are starting with fixing.
I'd expect him to, I don't know, explain what love is in general, maybe.
Why you don't know that, mother? Okay, I need a minute because I've been lagging through the entire video. So, we can go now. What are we trying to do?
How do we get up to her?
Oh, the stairs over there.
But we can't reach them. We're tiny.
Well, let's find a way.
Oh. Eh.
May, they're alive. What is going on here?
I have no clue. But whatever's going on, we can't lower that staircase without those fuses.
But those fuses? they just ran away. I mean, did you see them on their little fuse legs?
Oh, worry about that later. Let's just bring them back.
So do you think we are tripping and this is all just a hallucination or it's just super voodoo shit like?
Because you're made of clay. Keep your eyes on the fuses.
Okay. Don't you feel weird? I mean, you're made of wood?
A bit stiff.
Same here.
But it's getting better the more I move.
I hope so.
Oh, Andy, would you please focus?
Alright, alright.
What are we doing?
Let's get those fuses.
I don't know.
But where is the last fuse, Mama?
Probably up there.
Where is that? Oh, there!
What is that?
Just ignore the glowing eye. None of this makes sense anyway.
What glowing eye? God. What should we ignore?
There was some kind of creature in this can right here.
Oh, look. Oh. Okay.
I see.
Catch it!
Oh, it's trapped! Let's get it out of there!
How? Oh! Ground. What?
Oh!
Okay.
How'd you do that?
I left control. That's my answer. And with power, with mummy muscles.
Oh, get back here!
Oh! That's not how you do it.
I don't like the sound of that.
Me neither.
More left control.
Cody, watch your head.
I am. Ouch. Back.
Why are we sprinting with caps lock? Why caps lock? It's so bad. Okay. Yes. Fine then. Ew, we are doing what we are teaching. Yeah, not to do. Yeah, no, only I'm
doing that. Don't do that.
Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Find that. Oh. Superhero jump!
Yay! What's that gonna do?
What? Jump and slide. How? Oh. Hey. This game wants so many things from me. And everything is so inconveniently placed. Oh, hi. Bye. I'm waiting for you, Daddy. Come. Hi.
Yay.
How do we get up there, though?
Maybe that container can help.
Right.
Oh.
I learned it from Stray.
Yeah, it's been a while since I've played it.
Yeah, me too. And you know what's the saddest part about it? I only have that on PS5 and I cannot record from PS5, so...
Oh no, I have it on Steam. I can share my library with you.
You can?
Yes, you can share your
thing?
Library.
That's a thing?
Yes, what? And another... Yes.
Let's check it out.
I mean, wait, are you telling me that I can play your games?
You can play my games when I am not using Steam.
What?
Yes.
That was a lot of shock, you know. Wow.
Yes.
In a very short amount of time. I mean, what's your opinion on me playing your games? I'm just asking, you know.
Yes.
Let's put it in.
Oh, again. Okay.
Yes. I think it's a good thing they aren't really living creatures right now, because I'd get a heart attack if I were them.
Yes. And you think you would survive that?
Oh, those damn fuses! Oh.
May, there she is. Rose!
Oh. Rose, darling!
Not you again!
Oh, move out of the way, you stupid book!
Yeah, get out of the way!
I need to go and talk to my daughter.
Get out of the way, you stupid love.
You talk like you own her. Ask yourself, can you really own the people you love? You just let us through? Come on. I will. But first, there's someone I want you to meet. Cha 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 cha. Ta-da! Oh, what the?
Oh my god. That's I'm not gonna comment that.
Oh, what? No. we've never met.
Sorry. Looks a bit like a vacuum cleaner.
Oh yeah.
Because it is your vacuum cleaner.
And we haven't loved it enough. That's why it's here. What's the story behind it?
Let me tell you. This is Cody. You know, the guy who suck up all kinds of crap in your stomach.
Oh. No, that's
because that's a bad thing, you know. That's not what you use vacuum cleaners for.
Bones with all that crap.
Crap? What? I was just sucking up dust. That was it. Just
that just
well, I mean, you know, some of it, it's
so that's why it broke down. It was your fault.
Oh,
and you promised him you'd fix me.
Thank you.
Instead, you put me away for life in here.
Yep.
Okay, so
this is part of fixing your love, okay?
Honestly,
this is not how you imagined it, fixing your broken relationship.
I mean, kind of, but
you wanna get back to Rose?
Yes.
Their faces are just creepy. I don't know.
Together. Oh, come on.
You mean creepy?
That's not our strong point.
You know, collaboration is the key to a successful relationship, huh? Collaboration! You understand? Now, I see you later. Hasta la vista, good luck!
Alright, bye-bye now, crazy book.
This would never have happened if you hadn't broken it.
Oh, yeah? Well, this would never have happened if you had fixed it like you promised.
Well, I didn't know we'd end up in a place where our vacuum cleaner's alive.
Well, now we are, huh? Maybe we're stuck here forever.
Forever? No way. We're getting a divorce.
Yeah, I know we're getting a divorce, but we can't do that unless we get back into our real body.
When your motivation is to just get a divorce.
Yes, priorities.
Yes, get your priorities together. We have to get that divorce.
I wonder where
you could die, or even worse, we could get dispelled.
Yeah.
He doesn't sound like a book she would buy.
No, more like a pretentious
Hermione knew her priorities.
You know, it's a scripture, look at it!
Forget about
this
the
is
book.
A skeleton of a cat! Rome. Why is it here? Was it our cat?
Well...
Is it a cat?
Might be. I mean...
Yeah, but look at his front leg. It's creepy.
Yes, but... Look at the milk can, or I don't know if it's a paint can or something right next to it. It's pretty small.
Ah, I don't know, but why do we have this here under the house? There is another one! Oh no, spiders, ants are okay, ants are okay. We have right now a giant ant infestation, but not these guys, not these normal ants. We have these huge ants with huge wings. I don't know what's the name of them, but they have wings and they are flying around and they are ants and I hate them. And I don't even know where are they coming from. I've tried to hunt them down this whole week. What's this? Oh, okay.
Should we avoid that or should we go in there?
I don't really want to go in there. I think
you know
we
what,
have
I'm gonna...
to. You got sucked in. What?
Oh my god!
No!
I'm gonna wait if you survive.
Oh.
Well, it's fine.
I'm okay.
Well,
I'm gonna stay right here. You go then.
No.
You go. Can I cheer you somehow? I don't know. You are doing great! Yeah, that's how you do it. Yeah, yeah. You are an expert. Okay, I'm coming. You're hopeless without me.
I'm starting to understand why I wasn't the one to fix the vacuum cleaner.
Oh, hi, I'm flying as well.
That's just...
Hi, what up?
I
wasn't too bad.
Hi.
Oh.
I think you have to go in there on the other
in there. I thought it was
yes.
gonna... Yeah, okay. What?
You wanna try aiming?
What?
We are smart.
Oh my god.
But the wall!
I have to actively...
I'm sorry. I got sucked in. Yes, aim it up.
Yes,
up.
Yes.
Okay.
You
go have to
there,
time
go
it.
There.
I'm going,
yes,
I'm
yes.
going. But why? Why is it not working, Daddy? Okay, wait. Oh, because that's
wait,
sucking me
in
time.
Yes. Oh my god. Okay. Wait a sec.
You're smart. We are smart, we just don't know about it. Okay, but how do I get back from here? I don't.
Not this way. Well,
oh, very interesting.
I...
Okay, what if I hold it? I want to hold it. You go it. No, I'm dying. Wait.
Hoodie, get inside.
Okay, wait. How am I?
Gentle.
How I? Oh, this is how I lift it up. Go, Daddy, go.
All right, wait.
I'm waiting. And now is it okay?
Now you can go in there too.
You think I should go from here? Whee! Hi!
Yay!
Now I don't want to go in there.
Do
what
we
are
have
those?
To go
you
in?
See those red eyes? Are those roaches? What is that? I don't like it. Why is this under our house, by the way? I almost fell off.
But you didn't.
No, because I'm great.
Okay, wait.
You wanna drag it? Which one was the capsule? Oh, wait. But both ends are... sucking, that's not good. How? Why? How? Where am I supposed to go in? Oh, wait. Oh, it's sucking now.
May, jump inside the hose.
Yeah. Don't be so angry, Daddy. I'm coming!
Yay!
All
right.
Whoa!
Oh no!
No! It's fine. Can I come?
Yes. Okay. Yes.
Oh!
I'm sorry, my finger slipped. It's not like I hate you and I don't have to divorce you if you die or anything.
I mean, I get it, all the paperwork.
Yes.
And the ring was expensive as well, you know.
Yes. And think about the estate. I need the house.
Also, it's way better for the child, right? When
yes,
you are not divorcing, but you are just dead.
The child won't have parents that divorced.
Yeah. I don't want to jump in, you jump in.
Alright.
Oh, okay, I have to jump in, I get it.
Oh my god.
Ah! I don't like it. You know how I hate roller coasters? I hate this one as well. Hi, what up?
Not bad. Don't let go.
Don't
go this way.
Ooh!
fancy. Yes, I can't.
No.
No.
I don't even want you here. What am I doing? Oh, we need board compass. Okay, wait. Can I? Okay, that's not what I want. Come in, daddy. Oh, come in, daddy.
I can't get through the door. I mean, I'm
not the door, not the door. To your right, the fence.
Yes.
You can come.
Oh, stop.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I'm too blind. Yes, thank you.
Hi, daddy. Now. Come here. So, we have to power the something. I don't yet know what. But if you are the first, then you have to run to this one, to the last one.
Okay.
Once it passes me. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Which one? Caps. Okay. Caps lock. It's coming. It went through.
Damn.
You're great. We did something.
No, I was too slow. I think.
Oh. Daddy,
yeah.
Get yourself together!
I promise you my shit's together, I just don't know where I put it.
Yes, you're great!
Oh, really worth some electrocution.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, not again.
Still, why is this under our house? Hi.
Yay, it's 2D now. I love 2D platformers.
It's a retro game now.
Yes.
I would be like to be able to do these kind of things with my body, you know, in real life.
Yes.
Let's go in. What up, daddy?
Hi.
This looks dangerous.
Night spy.
This looks dangerous.
And the fixed camera.
Getting electrocuted wasn't dangerous. Oh no.
What are you doing, daddy?
Dead? I don't know.
Dead. Or should I call you darling?
Dead. That is gonna be fine.
Oh yes, I forgot we're getting a divorce! I don't even like you! I'm gonna turn it, go away.
Oh
you are turning it.
No, you can.
Oh, thank you, you're so sweet. That's why I love you always.
Or
what
don't.
What am I doing?
Right, oh,
okay.
Hey.
Oh.
Oh.
How am I going to get over?
I think I can power it right here, maybe?
Oh, the thingy. Ooh.
Yes.
Okay. Hi.
We made it over.
Yeah, let's keep moving. We're getting closer
to
the top.
Okay.
No.
It's fine. Is it not? Ah, it's not! It's not. Okay, we can do this. Jump, lady! I can do this.
Don't change the camera angle. Don't change it.
I can't even! It's fixed AF! Lady! What? No, don't worry. I'll be there. Today. I'm
Yay!
Here! Yay!
You're here!
I don't know what it does.
Oh my gosh. I think you have to change it every time I go through one.
You remember I love you, right?
All right, I'm going to the next ride.
Okay,
now.
Okay, go. Whee!
And now.
Whee! Peter Pan, oh my gosh, you did it!
You're the best!
Okay, but how am I going to... Oh, you wait, have to do it for me! No. But I don't trust you, Dad!
Okay, just tell me when!
Oh, jump and dash, I have to dash as well, okay. No! And no! Yay, you're the best! Come on, come on, you deserve a kiss, come on. Don't turn away! Stay in place, I want to love you! That's how bad my breath is! Come on, I'm going with this room. Why don't people like you?
Look at all this junk!
It's not junk, it's treasure! Oh, we have a fuse here. I want to bring the fuse. What if we need it? Hi.
Hi.
More fuses. What's all this electronic bullshit? Where are we?
I don't know.
Hi. You still alive?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's gonna be fine here. Okay, hey. But...
What's the problem?
I think.
But where am I going in? Oh, here.
Over
here.
There.
I'm going
yes.
Here. Okay. Hi. I'm so good at superhero jumping. Whee! Hi.
I'd so try that in real life.
No, not a chance. No. Aww.
Aww.
Kick it. Kick it. What?
Yeah.
Oh, no, don't look up. Just come. No. No. Oh. Hi.
Whoa.
Come out.
Oh.
It's
you tried to hurt it, it hurt you back!
Yes! What is it? Is it a rat? But I wanna be friends with the rat. I didn't hit you because, you know, aggressive reasons. And that's how I make friends. I go there and punch them. Ooh! Come on. You can come with us. Come. Come! Go forth, my rat! No?
No.
Aww. No one loves me.
It loves you from a distance.
Yes. Ah, no. No.
No. Whatever happened? Oh my gosh, I'm so sad.
It hurt my feelings so bad. I want it to die. Hi. You died.
Okay. No, I survived.
Oh. I mean, oh yeah, I'm happy. I'm gonna wait here. Hi. Go ahead.
Oh my god. Where are we even headed to?
I don't know, but I'm so glad that we are not doing this in VR. I don't know if it has VR support, but I would vomit by now.
I don't think it does, luckily.
Where are we going? Oh, you
right,
have to switch
wait,
the thingy.
Wait, yep, yep.
Okay,
tell
okay,
me
okay.
When.
Okay, now. Thank you. And you can stay there forever. Bye.
No,
find
I just
Cody?
Have to find you.
Oh, I can find you. Okay.
Oh, can I?
Can you jump on that? Or you need
yes,
it closer? Okay.
Yes. Oh. Okay. Let's try this again.
Okay.
Whee. What?
yukarıda.
I can try to be harder.
That's why I never loved you. Oh, it doesn't stay. Why is it doesn't stay? Go in to the suction pumping. Where are you going? Should I? Oh, I'm sorry. May I add that we are totally experienced gamers, you know? Like,
yes, yes.
We know what we are doing. We are not totally not trial and erroring it. Yay! Now, do something about me. Get me over there, man.
What's that gonna do?
Oh, it's changing the thingy thingy. Wee! Wee! I don't like it. I thought I was going to you.
We need to get it down.
I'm sending a bullet to you, I think. Well, not to you.
One more, I need one more. Or a few more?
Okay. I'm sending you all of them. All of them. What are you doing, by the way? Oh, I can see. You are feeding
it. I'm lowering it.
Feeding it. Whee! That's all the balls I had.
I think it's good enough.
I mean, it is good enough. Why?
Is it?
Come on, lady. I don't know. I would like to. Thank you. What am I pushing? Oh, you are pushing as well. Okay.
Oh. Oh no.
Boss fight!
You destroyed my digestion! And you put me away to rot in here!
No. No, that's not at all what happened.
I can still fix you. I can make you work again.
No more lies!
Oh, no. She's right. She's an engineer. A really good one. You're very good. Ha! Hey, Vacuum! Are you really gonna believe that, huh? Because I would not.
Don't listen to him. Once I get my real body back, I can fix you.
Oh, is that so? Then why did you buy the expensive Turbo X2000, huh?
Hey!
Yeah, that's not nice. No, replacements, no.
Pretentious French vacuum.
French vacuum!
I'll show you who's the best sucker!
I mean... I wouldn't be proud of that specifically, but sure. Okay,
what do we have to do?
I don't know that. Okay.
Okay, so...
Ah! What is that? What is this? I'm going up. You're going
Alright. I'm throwing them in there.
Oh!
Or something, right, I don't know.
Can you throw them in?
I don't know.
Oh, at the bottom, you can throw them in. Oh no! Here is the input thingy.
Yes, but... But how do I throw them in there?
I don't know, but it hurt me. Oh, you can jump on top of it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Wait, I'm going up.
Don't waste them. Wait for me, Cody.
Whee! All right.
Dead! No! Don't tell me you're not coming back. Oh no! No!
I have to smash it.
I'm here. And I'm going up. Okay, I'm ready.
Stop that
fall. Oh! I just now noticed that the vacuum has a hard bar.
A what?
A hard bar.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, you haven't noticed it either, right? What is this though? Are these like cherry bombs? What is this?
Yeah, I guess.
What if I just wait here? Come on, daddy!
Oh no!
Okay, how many things have you sucked up with it? All the bombs and all the rubbish.
Everything!
Everything! Alright, oh no, I don't like it here. No, it's not. What? Oh, the bombs are up here.
No, they are too. No. Yeah. Oh my god. That's just way too much for me.
He looked at you? Sorry. Okay, come on then. Respectfully, obviously.
Hey, he stopped.
Yeah, time to finish this.
Oh, what? Why do we want to kill? No, no.
Oh my god.
Not the eyes. Not the eyes.
Terrifying.
Too much.
What? What? When did it turn into a horror game?
Sorry, vacuum!
Oh!
It's like a new Soul movie.
Yeah.
Oh my god. That's honestly terrifying.
So have I mentioned that it's a happy and cute game?
She made these dolls.
She made these? Why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so.
And you're never home.
Also, no one is going to comment on how talented our child is.
This place.
Yes, yes.
Been in here for ages.
Honestly, the mommy doll reminds me of Coraline. It's
like some... Oh, like grown-up Coraline? I can see
kinda.
That. Oh yeah, now that you mention. Aww. And so is your little guy, because I can't place him. You know how he looks like? He looks like Fat Daddy Amaimon from Our Narcissist.
Yes, it's broccoli.
Yeah!
Oh, I looked at the animation again in the last few days and I just can't.
No, it haven't gotten any better.
No. I wanted to give it a chance, but no. I mean, I'm
how do you
probably gonna
up?
Watch it.
Well, I can't climb up, Dad.
No.
Dad, how do you climb up?
I'm in double jump and then dash.
Yes. Oh yes, you're right. Thanks. I figured that out myself.
Yes, you did. Yes, so good. Like a real engineer.
Yes.
Look, it's Rose. Rose, honey. Rose.
And the book's gonna come in again.
You can't hear us.
Because it's love. You can't escape love.
Oh no.
Even if you want to, of course.
I know the way.
I'll
take you there if you
I know the way.
Friends.
What friends?
My
the hammerhead?
Friends. We used to be important and taken care of, but that human locked us up in her toolbox and left.
You mean me?
A very
toolbox.
Creepy one of them.
Yes, yes. That heartless woman. Do you know her?
Well,
No, he doesn't. Anyway, I heard that heartless woman got a new job in town and doesn't have time for our hobbies anymore.
Who cares about hobbies? Do you know how painful it is to die from rust? It's like burning alive, slowly.
But look, Hammer, there's some rust remover spray in that tool cabinet. We can help save your friends, but only if you can get us to Rose over there.
Okay, it's a deal. Pick me up.
Okay.
Now, go to that big door over there.
The cabinet was also very rusty, I'm just saying.
Here goes.
Everything's very rusty here.
Where'd it go?
Yes.
Just whistle.
What? Really?
What keeps the hammer there?
Cool. We got a flying nail and a talking hammer.
Freaking magic. It's freaking magic. I mean, we are voodoo dolls, so I don't know. I don't know why I'm surprised. I can hammer!
I can aim, but
is it going to come back? Like it's a boomerang? Or it's I don't think it's going to come back. Even though it's curly in your hand.
Okay, okay. Just be careful.
Wow! Oh, it's coming back!
Yeah, I can recall it. And from what I can see,
yes,
I might gonna get two more later.
Yes, but it means it's Thor's nail, right?
Yes.
Okay, right, where do we go, Daddy?
Oh, we can go down here.
Wait, can I? Hammer! I mean, I'm not destructive at all. Oh, hi! I can hammer!
This is so satisfying!
And hammer! Right,
it's pretty fun.
Can I have another brick? I can. Can I hammer? Oh!
You can hammer this, maybe?
Yeah! I definitely can! Why is it good for us?
Do it again, do it again!
Now.
I can jump over there. Okay. Yeah.
Go, Daddy, go!
And I...
Oh, there is a nail for you! Right there.
Wait.
Right behind
you. What can I do for you?
I don't know, but there is a nail. The yellow thingy.
I think that's for you to hammer.
Oh, but how?
Oh, wait.
I'm waiting.
Hammer that thing again.
Okay.
Yes, yes, I can. Okay.
Okay.
One more time and.
Okay. Just be ready. Hammer. Yay!
Yay!
Thank you, Daddy. Don't you dare call it back while I'm on it.
Hey,
hi.
Maybe we can swing off that nail.
How? How? You jump.
But it's a task for you.
But I don't wanna.
Oh, I think. Steady yes, now. Yes, like that.
Huh. I mean, sure.
I like your style, man.
And how did? How? What? How are you going? Oh. Well, thank you. Ah! I mean, thank you. Hammer. I mean, hammer. Hammer. Yay! And hammer. What? What are you doing there? That I would need a nail here. Thank you. I mean, I'm on it.
There's another nail. Let's go.
Yes.
Yoo-hoo! I'm still over here. Hello? The bridge, please.
Oh! Do I have to get
sweet.
It?
Sweet! More ammunition!
But there is another nail here. For me. I don't know if you can see.
Yeah, I have two now.
Yeah, but what... What am I?
I don't know.
What is happening?
Oh, there's a thing you can hammer.
Where?
Behind you.
Oh, it is! Hammer!
Thank you!
You're welcome.
Love you. Or is it too early? Is it too soon?
No, it's too soon. It's too soon. I'm still into the divorce.
Never mind
thing.
That. Yeah. I didn't mean it anyways.
I hoped you didn't. Now, do something for me to go out. Yes. I don't like it here.
Or not?
Dead. Oh, wait, maybe I have to hammer the thingy thingy? Hammer. Okay, the other thingy thingy.
How are you gonna get up there?
I do not know. Come to this one. To this one. This one. And now hammer.
Wait. I can maybe hammer some nail something. I don't know.
Don't take my hammer away.
Hi, Mont. I don't need your hammer.
You can keep your dirty hammer.
Yes. I don't know.
Me neither.
Hammer them again and let's see if I see something from
up here. Okay. Wait. I'm gonna hammer because you have to. I'm gonna hammer this first. Can you? You have to come down. Come down, Daddy. Come down. Jump. Now, look it.
Yes.
Yeah.
But I'll...
Yay! Aha. Hammer. Yay! You're so good! You're smart.
I know, they have to divorce because they are way too powerful together.
Yes, even though I cannot jump, but that doesn't take
but
away from it.
That doesn't matter.
Nah. I see what you tried to do there. Yeah.
No, me never. No.
You still don't want the paperwork.
You know how much lawyers cost?
I don't, and I don't even want to know.
What now?
There are no relationships without challenges. Challenges make you grow.
What is it when you do you think we were doing until now?
When you're willing to face a challenge, you always learn something new. So remember, when you hear this sound, follow it. Keep following it, and you will find the challenge you seek.
Yeah. I do not seek challenge, though.
Well, it's gonna be no challenge.
Challenge, win or lose. You must
I don't like the couple of thingies. It's like couple of therapy. I don't need therapy. I don't need a challenge. I just need ice cream.
Right, you want to give it a try?
We haven't got time for this.
Oh, you afraid of losing?
Me? Huh. No way. Bring it on!
Oh, I'm gonna bring it.
Is it whack-a-mole? I want to whack the mole.
Hey,
wait.
I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, hammer. Oh, I got that. Are you ready? I'm so ready.
Oh, you won't beat me. I'm faster than a mole.
My hammer's faster than that.
What are you doing, though? Oh no! I hit you! What? Why is it hitting cars?
You missed!
No, I don't!
Bingo! Too slow!
I mean, you're actually inside the box. You're playing as inside the box. No! No! That wasn't nice. That wasn't nice. Then.
Wanna play you have... again?
Oh no! You, please. You. I can't leave. Oh, I can leave. Never mind. I want to go again. I'm gonna beat you. Yes, I'm so ready this time. So freaking ready. I want to go in the box, though. Ah! What are you getting points for? Ah!
For staying up.
Oh!
Alrighty!
Well, how can you do this so fast? I don't like you.
That's it.
Next.
No
yes, Cody.
But how? I don't like you. I don't like you. I want to go home. You remember the ice cream thing? I need it now. I need ice cream then. I'm sad. I'm sad. I don't like you. I don't like you. And I'm never going to help you again. Bye. I'm going alone on this journey of love because it's a journey of self-love.
Then go alone.
I died.
Who would have guessed?
Why are you like this with me, Dad?
Ah, the sweet sounds of machinery. There's nothing better.
Just because you have your nails, two of them, you think you are the bigger guy. What are you doing? I won't use your dirty nails. Go through if you can.
Hold on tight.
Oh, I don't know what happened. I really don't know what just happened. But
that,
I did it.
That was fan art surfing.
Yes, that was cool. It was even better than winning whack-a-mole. Why is it happening? Father!
I don't think you're supposed to do that.
Shh, but it's cool. It's cooler than hanging, you know? I want to do it. It's on purpose, not because I'm not capable of doing this. Now, what should I hammer for you?
That one right there.
Oh yeah.
There's another machine in the way.
Oh, I mean
here,
hammer. I can't hammer it. Why?
Easy on me.
Why is this game hurting me so much?
Are you too close, maybe?
And it took away my hammering.
Or
what?
Or you can jump from up there.
No, it's working. I just had to be on the right spot, I guess. Okay. No. Go on the thingy thingy. And jump!
Whee!
Yay! Oh, thank you! Not that I asked your help or anything. What's over here? Big fat nothing, thank you. What are we doing, Dad? Oh! Oh, oh. This is another jump at thingy thingy. Over here!
Oh, what's that?
Ooh, oh, I can hammer it, you think?
Looks like there's a switch to hammer.
Maybe the switch.
We can play something. But
thingy. Score, dash, hammer. Okay, so ready. What? Why is it always easier for you?
My nails are better than your hammer.
You wish.
So you're just turning you them watch. And I have to turn them back?
No, you have to turn them and I have to shoot them.
It's turning while we are moving. I don't like it. What are you doing?
Nothing to it.
Why? I don't like it.
It's turning on its own.
And
you have to be faster than me? It's so unfair.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Dad.
Life is always easier for men.
Yeah, that's true. That's so true. Fuck man.
Yes. I mean, what else are we gonna do?
Yes. Okay. So, whenever I fail, you just have to remember that life is always easier for you. For example, right now.
You almost had it.
Thank you. I can do this.
You can do this. You can do this.
No, no, thanks, no, no. Sing me Rudolph. Hmm? How is that? Sing me Rudolph.
Be careful now, May.
Yeah. You don't know that one.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer.
Okay, that's enough. I died. Why have I died? Because you haven't saved my life. Dad.
But stop wait, it, stop I it, don't know what it. I have to do.
You look where are
you're
not
even screen? Waiting.
Oh, I'm down that right yeah, there. Can you see me?
Yes.
There. I'm jumping on the thingy, and you nail the thingy before I die. Do it better then. That's a yeah okay. Whee!
No!
Dad! Okay. You know who had the... okay, what am I doing? Oh, okay, wait, Dad, wait. I'm gonna tell you when. No! Thank you. Oh, there is nothing. You can let me go. Yay! So you know who has a whistle thingy? A whistle thingy, an arrow, oh. I think? In the Guardians of the Galaxy, the...
Yes, it's
blue guy.
Yondu?
Yeah, I think!
I guess...
Dad, give me a nail. Give me a nail. In the yellow thingy. Thank you! Ah! Okay, it's fine. It's not fine. Oh, and I'm down here. Why?
Nice one.
Wow.
Okay. Whee! Oh my god. I'm waiting for it to come back. Thank you. That's not good. It's fine, leave it there. It's gonna be fine. Why is
that's
it not fine? Where do I have to jump though?
I think we just
Or maybe I just have to grab it and then jump. Okay, it worked.
Yay!
Hammer! Where are you?
One more nail.
What are you doing?
Sliding softly.
Oh,
Cody? Really?
Oh my god.
Ah!
That scared me, honestly.
Oh, yeah, that looks creepy. I don't like that. Why is this under your house? I can't get over it. I don't think I should be here. I'm going back.
I'm not sure I should go
there. Wait. I can smash this. What's it doing? Smash.
Oh
it's lifting the...
Alright, it keeps smashing it.
Okay. Oh,
yay!
Great!
We did it! Woo! Oh my gosh, so many!
Yeah, and you will have to help me, and I hate it.
Alright, wait.
Okay. Oh!
There.
Okay.
There.
Okay.
There? No, that's not gonna help. Wait. So, there.
Yes,
I think I've.
Do it! Now do it! Yay! And now what?
Oh,
okay, it's a lot of timing.
Yes. Okay. Wait. Okay.
Okay.
Now.
I'm going now. Okay. 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 Not okay.
No. Wait, I've lost the nail somewhere. Okay, I have it.
You've got all your nails.
I only have eight of them.
Dad, can I go, please?
Yes.
I'm going now. Thanks. Ah! That was on me. Oh, okay. From the start. Okay. Okay. So I'm going. Okay. We can do it. We can do it. We are smart. We are beautiful.
Yeah.
Ah! I mean, you are smart. I am beautiful.
Yes, yes.
Okay, I'm going. Why? Lady! Why? Grab that wall!
Gravitation, why?
Yes, I don't need gravitation in my life. Okay, now. Why is it not grabbing? It was on me. It was on you?
It was on me, yes.
I hope it was.
You're probably gonna edit this video later and.
No.
You're probably gonna see it was always me.
No, I'm not.
I'm not
gonna.
Even sure of it, but.
I don't. Why? Why?
It's because I keep throwing the nail way too soon.
Okay, wait. Okay. I'm going to say now. Thank you. Ah!
Yay.
Now we just don't fuck it up, okay?
Okay.
How are we doing? Oh, we need yes, that. Okay, great. Thank you.
Yay.
I'm so afraid that you are going to call back the one below me.
You know, you two have pretty good teamwork.
Yes, that's exactly what I would call pretty good teamwork. Yes. Okay, now that I'm up here, what the hell am I going to do? Do I have to jump across? If I die.
Yes. You jump across and then smash the glasses.
Oh, okay. Hi!
Yay!
I smashed you into the ground.
Yes. I have to get out.
Bye.
Yeah, you see when someone has smash or pass, you say smash.
There's yes!
Both of you, come on! Help me break it open!
Alright, May, bring the hammer over here!
Ooh!
I don't think you like that!
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it seems pretty angry, alright.
We have to catch it!
Whoa!
Oh!
We are fighting again. Oh! What are all those nails?
What?
Oh my gosh, it became a horror movie real quick.
Yes, again. All over again. What are we doing though? What am I doing? Oh my god. Okay, wait, I'm going down.
You'll never get away with this, you stupid toolbox.
Oh, we have to chase it. Father, come on. I'm waiting for you, father.
Okay.
Daddy. Oh! It's shooting!
Yes.
Ah! Smack it! What's he doing? Smack it, smack it, smack it, smack it, smack it, smack it!
I'm
gonna be sick. Oh, I have to go! Oh, as well. I'm sorry, I just got nailed, but... Smash! And then run! Ah!
Run!
Hi. You got nailed?
Yes.
Why? Stop it!
Well,
so you mean we can actually die? Oh, well, good to know, I guess.
Be the case.
Just go.
But where are you?
Right behind you. I'm coming. Hi. Why? Stop with the nailing. What happened? Where are you? Oh, I see. That's interesting.
Yes. I think I'm just gonna. Yes.
I'm waiting for you and trying not to get nailed, I guess. Hi.
Hi.
Oh, that's bad. I can go. Oh my god, what?
He's getting away! I'm trying, but you're a bit heavy-headed.
Oh, I have to hammer. I see. But you have to get on, I think. Get on the thingy. Aha!
Okay,
I'm coming. Don't die. Oh, why? Okay, what are we doing here? Oh,
just jump.
Yes, just jump no matter where. Just jump. What's he doing? Oh, okay. Stop with the nails!
Uh-oh. Looks even angrier now. Do we... Oh no.
It's a transformer! It's upgraded!
So when it slams the hand down, we have to get through?
I don't know, but you have to nail it. You see?
I understand now, yes.
Oh no, don't do that. No more nails, please.
It's coming!
It's fine. Okay, and
good. Now get me to the other side.
Steady now.
Oh, I mean, no. I'm fine, I'm coming back.
Oh, it's free again.
It's fine.
Be careful.
They're good.
Oh, and now the hand.
Okay. So the same thing, just better. Okay.
You're going down.
Hammer!
Yay!
Oh no. Uh-oh. No, I don't want to come back. No, please stop. Oh, I really didn't want it to. Oh.
Oh wow.
Imagine pulling that out of your brain.
What?
Yes, it's great. It's great. It wasn't hard enough as it was.
Yes.
What are you doing?
What?
Why is it moving? What is happening? Ah, no! I got there.
What?
I'm fine.
Oh, what? No.
It's bad.
I'm so gonna lose this for us.
No, it's fine.
Oh, no.
I'm coming back. It's fine. Oh, I'm going. I'm going. I'm, oh, I'm no. not going.
Well, next time.
You think? Yes, but oh, we are gonna get more holes. I don't want more holes.
No.
Oh, I got nailed.
But it's terrifying enough as it is.
What hurt me? I died again. I'm like.
Watch out!
Oh my god.
Hold on tight.
Hammer! I mean, hammer!
Taste my steel, Kuba.
Yay, you did it!
Yay! But it still has one other arm. Yes. Wow. Matrix shit. Look at me, how epic I am!
Oh, wow.
Oh, you can nail that
for me.
Blow his mind. I have to hammer that.
I will somehow have to jump on it and then you hammer it.
Yeah, I think yes. Would you mind stopping your creepy hand? Just put it down gently. Gently. Gently.
Talk about this story.
Gently! Come on. Put it down. Put it down. I don't. No, no. Now go! Yay! Oh no! Okay, that's fine. That's fine. What?
What?
What do you have in this toolbox? What is happening?
What?
You played Diablo 4 to the very end with your friends?
No.
Not yet? The very end boss fight with Lilith. It's the freaking same!
What?
What is happening? Leave me some platform, please.
That's impossible at this point. Almost.
What? It smashed me in the face.
No.
I'm back. Oh!
I dashed. No.
No. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. Stand. No.
No.
It's fine. We are fine.
Don't you tell me. No.
What?
What? How?
Oh!
How okay. Are we supposed to play after this?
I don't know. What? I don't know. It's gonna be fine. Just trust it. That's not good. That's very bad. That's very bad. Oh! I almost fell down. Okay, just put it down. It's fine. You go.
No.
Oh.
I'm telling you, it's made for 3 rounds.
Fine.
Oh, no.
It's fine.
And
look, it's tired
now.
It's tired.
Are we gonna lose even more?
No. Look at it. It's very tired. It don't even want to fight anymore. Okay, go.
Yay!
The game had pity on us. But we won!
Hey, look at them!
Oh, wow!
Yes, I'm ready. I'm so ready for this.
Okay, that's not... Yeah.
Thank you.
Yes. Yes.
So
it's not at all what you think it is. It's not.
No! Look at me! I'm whole! You saved us from that rust and toolbox! Thank you, May. You are a true hero!
I know!
Hey, what about me? Huh? I was part of this too. Where's my hero, love? Did you see that explosion?
Anyway, we still have to get to Rose.
Oh, of course. Sebastian, can you help him out? They have to get to the other side.
What? Oh. Wow.
flexible. Step on board.
Sweet. I don't wanna.
Come on, it's safe.
Okay. Ooh.
This doesn't feel safe. I'm not sure. Just relax. Yeah.
Okay.
Don't worry. He's very precise. Sebastian, sling it.
Mm-hmm. You would like to try that out as well?
Mm-mm.
Oh, no. She's leaving.
Rose, wait. We need your help.
It's us. Mom and Dad. Don't close the door.
No. Help us out.
Thank you, Mr. Love.
Oh, yes.
Stupid book.
Oh, you've locked us in, you idiots.
Now we're stuck in here.
Dr. Hemorrhic.
Same, like, one never. Wait,
Dr. Hakim.
Dr. Hakim. Dr. Hakim, the love doctor.
Mm-hmm.
Good thinking, man! Woo! Let's go to the window!
It might be the Spanish, but he reminds me of Puss in Boots.
Oh, now that you mention it, yes! Yes.
Cool, but just don't fall off.
Don't worry. I'm gonna get it.
So, as my character said, just don't fall off. Guess what? I fell off. Jump to the other, my lady. What the hell? It's fine.
I got electrocuted.
Well, I mean, oh no. Where did you get? Oh, I see. I haven't. Ha ha. Oh no, there's another one. It's coming. It's moving, Dad.
Yes.
I don't like it.
Me neither.
Hi. I'm somewhere. Do I have to go further? Where are you? Oh, hi.
Yes, we can go further.
But do we have to, though?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Whee! That's one of those, but where is the other? Oh, yeah. I see. I'm doing it.
One more time.
Oh, wait, we have to do it.
Oh, at the same time? That's bad.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, wait. But mine is shorter, isn't it?
Maybe.
So you have to start sooner a bit?
Okay.
Ah!
Not like that.
I'm not saying okay. I forgot to jump, but I may have forgot to jump.
Go.
Engineers! Oh, but there is two of those as well. Yay! Oh, they're going further.
I couldn't get off.
Me neither, but I died!
Focus. Here it comes!
What? Where are you? Okay, I'm waiting for you.
I was on. So, let's go.
Okay. Oh, you haven't smashed the thingy.
I didn't expect we have to do that again.
Okay, go. It's gonna be fine.
Yay! I hope that was it.
Yeah, me too. I don't like cuties in average. Hi, I don't like where we are at. Ah, that's not good. Oh, hi. Oh, wait. Superhero jump.
May,
Hey, look, it's your old binoculars.
Amazing! Let's find Rose!
Oh,
Rose?
We need to find her.
Oh, yes, I know we look like dolls, but we're actually her parents.
I know who you are. Nothing escapes my lenses. Look!
What, in here? All right.
Well, she's nice.
In your butt?
Oh!
Who's dead?
Oh, that's you, then.
I look dead.
Oh my God!
Dead? You're not dead.
Oh. What's going on?
This is all in our head.
Yes.
What's the matter with us?
All I know is that Rose sat down there with her dolls, and then you two came alive.
Just like that? You didn't see anything else?
Well, there was one unusual thing.
Why? What happened?
She was crying.
Oh. Yeah, I never cried as a child. That's unimaginable.
I wasn't sure because I could see her tears falling onto the dolls.
Tears were falling onto the dolls. Oh, wait a minute. I know what happened. It's a spell!
Ridiculous, Cody. We've got to apply logic.
May, okay? We are having a conversation with a pair of binoculars. Huh? There is no logic in that.
For goodness sake, I don't even believe in spells.
Okay, well, did you believe that you could be turned into a wooden doll? Huh? Exactly. It had to be the tears. It was a spell, I am telling you.
So, if it is a spell, how do we break it?
Okay, I got this. Yeah, me and Rose, we read all about this spell stuff. I'm a virtual wizard right now, okay? Just give me some space. I need to think. Okay, so if the spell was cast through her tears, then in order to break it... Oh. In order to break it, we have to...
Make her laugh?
Reverse it through her tears! Boom!
Push the tears back into her eyes.
Okay. Basically have
you have to make her drink her own tears.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Fine.
Okay.
Do you know where to find her, Miss Binoculars?
She's in her room. Go on.
Okay. Thanks. Come on, May.
Imagine how getting get so burned up
easy,
over a divorce, you
tree.
Are tripping this hard.
This way.
Or
yeah.
They are all dying from carbon monoxide poisoning.
Yes.
Someone left the gas stove on and they are
that's a possibility.
All dying.
Yeah.
Throw us the rope! It's too far!
Cody, where there is love, no distance is too far!
Totally reminds me of Puss in Boots.
Okay.
Yeah.
Come on, huh? You want the rope? You want the rope? Come on!
Just not as good looking.
No, not at all. And a tad bit more annoying, but the same personality.
A bit. Yes. I think...
And now you can.
Oh!
You are Tarzan,
oh my God.
Mommy. You are Tarzan.
Yes.
And we can shout. Oh! You think I can climb the branches, or it's like that? I can climb the branches. Hi. I follow the ants. Hold on, they're going to die.
Again? Ugh. I told Rose not to throw her shoes up here.
Oops. I told her I did that when I was a kid.
So you're the guilty one.
She's outgrown them anyway.
I found the paper kite thingy.
Oh.
Plane thingy, it's not a kite. It's a plane thingy. I can say eh. You want to say eh?
No, you can say eh.
Eh. I don't want to throw it. Put it down. I don't want to lose it.
Can you bring it higher and throw from there?
Higher. No, I can only throw from here.
Oh.
Mm. But I can't even put it down. Where should I throw it?
Don't there throw it on the roof.
On the roof?
Not on the roof.
Not on the roof. Okay. We have a greenhouse over there. I'm going to throw it to the greenhouse.
Yes, do that. Well, that's the other way.
Yeah. It decided otherwise. Then fuck you, paper plane.
Oh, it's... No.
What?
I don't know where it's going.
Oh, never mind. You become one with the end.
Hey.
I almost died.
This is pretty fun.
Someone lives here!
Build a treehouse for Rose.
No. Why do you ask?
There are windows.
Oh.
Yes.
Who could have built those?
The end.
Probably.
Hi. It's pretty.
Yes. Ooh,
Hey, there's our swing.
Finally.
We've played a game in early access.
Let's get across.
Yeah.
I think it's still in early access.
Yeah.
Called what it's called? Small land or something like that.
I have no idea.
And
I died.
The game looks...
Yes.
The game looks a lot like this part of this game.
Oh.
And you're playing as some kind of fairies, I guess, or some kind of small people. And yes, you can learn to fly.
Oh, that's cool.
And stuff, yes.
I saw a game, and I won't remember the title of it, but... why can I not swing, Daddy? It was... it's about you getting shrink in the backyard, I guess, but there is some science stuff going on, but you also have to survive being tiny, press the tap!
Let's just do a double jump.
No! No! Yeah, and you have...
What?
No. Shh. Nope. Don't say a thing. So you don't know the name of the game, right?
Well, just from this description, not really.
It's a survival thingy game. What are you doing?
It's a survival game.
Yes, kind of thingy game.
Is it a 2D or 3D platformer?
3D,
like
3D.
This one?
3D, absolutely. I 3D. Don't know which is this one.
Yeah. Like this one.
Well, yes, like. What?
Do the double jump.
I don't wanna. I can do this.
Yeah. That's totally unfair, honestly. The second time I did that.
It's fine.
Okay,
it's fine.
So it's a platformer. It's survival.
Yes.
Is it a?
I did it, Dad. Hmm. I'm gonna look it up because it bothers me. I just saw it on Steam, though. I think it was on Steam. I don't know.
I have an airplane.
You have? Where do you wanna throw?
Yes. I'm gonna throw it on the road.
Ooh, into the sun.
The sun.
Still got it.
Okay. Mm. And is it a newer game or?
I honestly have no idea.
The older one. And you played it?
No, but I saw it. I watched. Do you know? It's a Hungarian streamer.
I don't see a way to get to Rose's room yet.
You know
no.
him, Victor no. or Sirius? He has many names. No.
No.
He played it with his friend.
Why don't you check out his channel?
I should have done that. Are you telling me I have to go all the way?
No, not that way, not that way around.
Not that way, I don't wanna do this, mother. No! Look how tired she is, she don't wanna do it as well. Why is it happening? Okay, no, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. You see, I'm a pro! And it bothers me a lot. I'm gonna check. Now, where is the... Oh, there is the thingy thingy. Hi. Okay, wait, 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 let me check, let me check. Auntie Odette, and Gobi Entertaining. Just... What is happening? It was a while back.
Grounded?
I don't know, maybe. Is it about tiny people with big, big bugs? It can be grounded though, I think it is.
I think. I've never played it before. I think that's it.
Me neither, but...
That's probably the one you're thinking about.
Yeah, but I very much like the idea, and there are giant spiders in it, and you can kill them, and I hate giant spiders.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, it's dead, yeah. Yeah, because you're smart!
Yeah.
Thank you. We can move on with our lives. Oh, what's
there's
this?
Another paper airplane. Paper plane.
Where?
Throw it.
Oh, I there. See. You wanna throw it?
No, you do.
Where should I throw it? Oh, at the birds. I wanna throw it at the birds. Birds.
Ah.
But it was fucking sad.
Well, the game's totally disappointing. Let's stop playing it.
Yes, forever.
Wow.
Hey, look, Cody, a door.
A door in a tree? I don't like it. We gotta get the roses right.
Can't you see how far away it is?
Yes, I can see how far away it is. That's why we gotta keep moving.
Yeah, maybe there's someone inside who can help us.
Really?
In the tree.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Wait, a tree, yes. It's not a spell.
We don't know what's inside there.
Come on, it might be a shortcut to the house.
Yeah, it might be. Yes.
Who sent you?
No one. We're peace.
We're trying to get to the house.
The house? What's your business there?
We haven't got time for this. Is this a shortcut or not?
Well, it's not.
I mean, we weren't too friendly, you know?
Yes.
Come on, help me push.
Grill has a chestnut hat anyways.
Wait,
like a helmet.
Oh, that's great, May.
Yes, yes. He was cute, though. He was cute.
Yes,
and
yes,
we were rude. Yeah. But you think we lost our hammer and nails, Seth?
I think we lost it, yes.
It's important. No.
This book by Dr. Hakim.
No, that is meditating, Vitalam.
She says that it's important to forgive each other. Because then you can become friends again. If you want, you can borrow the book.
Oh, honestly, I feel so sorry for this kid.
Okay. She's trying so hard!
Yes. Honestly?
Yeah.
They had to talk with the kid in the worst possible way.
I mean, yes.
Like,
okay? Yeah.
Doing it right after dinner, so the kid's gonna associate the time after dinner with something bad.
Oh, yeah.
They took away her toy before that, so she didn't have anything to hang on.
Yeah, that's true. That's true, the emotional support of
They only said they are going to get divorced. They didn't explain anything to the kid. Like, honestly, she looks to be a smart kid. Oh my god.
I mean...
Whoa.
Don't let the chaos disturb you. Just go on with your thought, please.
What if they can help us?
Yeah, we have superpowers, all right.
Abort.
I love the military squirrel.
I was just about to say that.
horrendous.
Hey! Hey! Oh, hey there, Mr. Big Squirrel.
So, you want to get to the house?
Yes.
We can get you there.
Really? You... That's very, kind.
On one condition.
What do you mean?
Follow me.
May,
come on.
This is a terrible idea.
Come on, Cody.
I don't want to go.
not much else you can do right now, anyways.
Yeah, but I don't wanna. They have a remote!
Wow. They must be real hoarders.
Yeah.
Hey, mate,
the one behind us has glasses. This round. Oh, look at them! Both of them have glasses!
Photos. What could they want with those?
I don't know. We look good.
They're gods.
It's a shrine.
Hey, yes, they worship us.
Yes.
That's what. I love it.
My boxers.
Used to.
They have a television for the remote.
The wasps have invaded our tree and wiped out most of our tribe. You two must kill them.
What? We can't kill those crazy creatures, you nuts. No offense.
Don't worry, you'll just survive two of them. Against a whole swarm of them, surely we'll die.
That's why you're going to need these. My latest in cyber hazelnut technology.
The military squirrels.
Cyber hazelnut.
Oh. Is the military squirrel blind on one eye?
Can be. Oh yeah, maybe.
It was kind of whitey.
Oh yeah, totally.
Oh my gosh, that's such a cool detail.
Yeah.
As planned, the wasps believed the robot was their real queen. But instead of wiping out the wasps, our agent was seduced by its power and switched sides.
So, kill the wasps and the agent in the robot and we'll help you get to the house. Understood?
Yeah, sure, but... Isn't there a more civilized way that we can... Whoa!
Nope.
Okay, we have other tools this time.
Yeah, but... Okay, but... I'm not big really on animal anatomy, but... Wasps shouldn't be, like, way smaller than squirrels?
What hive?
Yes. These are... danger wasps.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, fine.
Danger stinger.
Yes, yes.
Had it knocked on the squirrel's door.
Well, at least they're gonna lead us to the house.
What are you kidding me? You believe that? I don't trust those squirrels. They stole my underwear.
Oh, believe me, that was a blessing.
Oh, really? Well, at least my underwear is now a sophisticated part of a flying machine.
Oh, I sincerely doubt it can fly.
Of course you do. Gah. You know what? I can't wait to get back to my real body. So that we can get divorced.
Oh, me too.
Oh, we are back at it again. Oh.
Hey.
Daddy?
Hey, what now?
I guess it's time to kill some wasps.
What? Alone?
Don't worry, we've got weapons.
What, you mean these homemade squirrel DIY drill bazz or tap shanky things?
You saw how powerful they are. Let's drill bazz.
Sure, I wanted to go exterminate wasps alone.
A target, huh?
Okay,
okay. Oh, it's time! Oh, it's time! Okay.
Down we go!
What you're listening to is another.
You have honey, by the way. Is that a honey gun?
You'll find them
as yes.
Oh, hi!
Hi!
What? Shoot this. In front of the gun thingies. Maybe we can use the gun thing. What's your problem with the mushroom?
I'm not sure that's funny.
Here. Daddy. Thank you.
Oh.
And now can we use this, maybe?
I don't think so.
No? Maybe later. But I want to use these. These are cool. Come in, Daddy.
Those squirrels weren't kidding.
Yeah. This is a war zone.
Okay, I love it. I want to blow up everything. Ooh! Electricity! Oh! Whoopsies!
That's the electricity.
But here is the other end. Can you connect them with honey?
What the what?
I don't know if I was supposed to do that, but it's done. I thought it was fall. It was gonna fall off. Oh, is this a mini game?
Look, Cody, shooting targets. Let's practice.
Oh no. On its own, and that's freaking sad.
Wow, this is impressive.
But it's time.
I'm getting spooky vibes from this place. Hey, can we please turn back?
I'm afraid that won't be possible. We've sealed the doors behind you to protect against the wasps. Your only way out is through the wasp's lair over there, on the other side.
Oh, you can. Can wait. Well, come on.
Ah, nice. Thank you.
You're welcome. Can you pull this down? What are you doing?
Yes, most probably.
Shall I blow it up?
After we got through?
Yeah.
Yay!
Oh wait!
Oh,
something up there!
Go.
Ah no!
Oh, maybe I can pull that down later as well?
Oh, maybe. I just realized that you are firing your daddy juice everywhere. Just saying.
Yes.
Okay, so what are we doing? I have to... You! And I try to pull that down as well.
Wait.
Oh my God.
Like...
Yes!
And then this other one in the middle. Yay!
Nice! Progress!
Oh! I found walnuts, maybe? I'm not sure. Hi! Ooh, hi!
Hi!
Oh! Yes, these are walnuts. Look at my nuts! You like them?
Yes. They are very beautiful.
Thank you! I don't like that I can't blow everything up by myself.
I know you would if you could.
I would.
Yay.
Juice it up, daddy, juice it up. Yay!
I think you can... Yes.
Yeah.
You can exactly that.
Thank you. But now what?
Same thing again.
Oh, with the big brain. Can I shoot through this? I can.
Yes.
I'm gonna war. Oh, hi. I see.
Darn, the sap isn't sticking.
Looks like Squirrel Tech isn't foolproof.
Indeed. I think you have to go up there.
That's gonna...
Because then I can turn you with the red thingy thingy.
Can you blow it up?
So yes, sure. Yes.
Thank you.
So why haven't you died from that? Hi!
Hi! I'm coming!
Did you realize that there is a bear trap under exactly that?
Yes.
Okay. Hi!
Hi!
Do we not have to go up? Oh, I see.
Well, this got interesting.
They're experimenting on an
Looky!
They really are nuts.
Look at those Tesla
coils. Giant nut thingies. Ooh! Scientific subjects showing promising results.
This would not to see their
Those barbed
wasps could never understand the potential of hazelnut technology.
I can't. It's too small, I can't read it. You're not helping me read. Atomic... I don't know. What's written here? Atomic something. And levels is the end. What's in
Atomic stability level.
Oh, because you have a big brain, daddy. Thank you! Now, can we steal the big nut? I would really like the big nut. What up, daddy? Where have you been?
Scientific objects showing promising results.
Yes! Have you seen the giant nut? That's pretty promising.
Yeah. Yes.
No, it's fine. Everything's alright. Hi. Do you think at the end of the game we are going to get the death counter? what should I do with the yellow thingy thingy? What is this?
I pulled it down.
What
with
do
my
I
do? Daddy juices.
Yes.
And that pulled that one up.
Oh.
And so... I think you should somehow get up there.
Yes. I'm gonna go here.
Yes, you go.
Sure. Thank you.
And okay.
Okay. Thank you. Ooh, daddy, you are shooting so high.
Yes, and so much.
Yes, and it's so sticky.
Yeah.
That means it's quality, right? I mean.
but it has a weird yellow color.
Yes, but still, we don't judge here.
Must be because
daddy.
I'm made of clay.
Yeah, that's the reason.
Push the red button.
There's something more here.
Yes.
Oh, is this a minigame?
Probably.
I would love a good minigame. I want to beat you in something.
Yeah.
Hang on, those are interesting calculations.
Indeed. Chain reaction, set plus fire, observe makeshift door seal. But set plus fire is Big Bang, isn't it?
Yes.
If you say so. What's this though?
Huh? This lid doesn't look so stable.
Can you juice it? Maybe I can shoot it. Good job, Daddy.
No, I'm running out of juices.
What? Can you refill your juices somehow? Can we jump down? Should we jump down?
I don't know.
I'm going.
I mean...
Looks like something was kept in here.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe this is the way forward?
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
I thought this is... Oh.
I thought this was a side path.
Yeah, me too.
I know, I'm sad.
What now?
Maybe we can get back somehow. I'm gonna...
Oh, yeah.
Now, let's just go.
I didn't do nothing.
No.
No. I thought this is gonna be the side quest.
Yeah, me too.
No, that's not
game,
fair.
But the game told us to ignore this place. It wanted us to press the button, isn't it? I'm sad now.
Yeah, me too.
No, okay. What we are going to do is we are going to still believe that this is a side path, okay?
Okay.
And by the time we would realize it's the main path, we are going to magically forget about it.
It's Zapta!
Ooh!
Whee!
Oh. Like firework!
Yes! Whee!
Whee!
Oh!
This is the point where we know for sure that this was the main part? Let me be!
Yay! Ah,
help me, Dad! Does it hurt you?
Yay! There are three more.
Three? Oh! Ah, no! Save me! No, don't hurt me, I'm stuck.
Yay! We're the best!
Yay!
The bestest of the best!
Yes! What? Look at this! Look at this abomination of an art! What?
Oh my
it's
god!
It's a monster art! You know, you think we will have to fight gnats as well? Monster gnats?
Well, that would be nuts.
Thank you! I'm happy you're here today! Take that!
Here!
Hi. What do we do?
Yeah, that didn't do nothing.
Oh!
Wait.
Okay.
Well, I filled it
up. But then I have to go down. I think I can't shoot. I can't shoot
yes.
from here. Ooh, jumpy shrooms. Whee!
Fire it up, man.
Oh, you look so cool.
Hey, May, I think there's a bridge here.
Let's knock it down then.
You think?
But how do I knock it down? I mean,
I don't know. Wait, maybe? Hmm. Ah! I almost died. I don't know. Can I somehow?
Can you just shoot there? Maybe.
Can you lead your daddy goose a bit to the side, somewhere I can shoot it? You know, make a pass from the daddy goose.
Yes.
Oh yeah, yeah. It's fine. It's fine.
You're a genius.
Yay! I know that. Thank you. My only weakness is platforming, which is great because it's a platformer, but it's fine. Oh, hi. And bye. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh. Okay. Oh, we have a game. Come on. Come on.
It's tug of war.
And I just died. Okay, I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna beat you this time. What do I have to smack? Sure.
All right.
I'm gonna you so much.
Fits you better. I pull the string.
Come on. Come on. Come on. If I have to cut out
no!
the... Yes, sir,
how?
You right. So if you if I will have to cut out the keyboard sound rip. Somewhere, it's gonna be here. Now, Daddy, how
again.
Does it feel to finally lose to me?
Hey, May, come here.
No.
Let's do this again.
Nope. Bye. I'm taking my victory with me. But see, look, what is it? Soccer? That's how you say it? A ball. Ball to kick here. Ooh.
It's a
jumpy football. I'm sorry. The soccer is the
yeah,
it's the
strange brown that's, one.
No, soccer is the American term for football. Like what we call football in
yeah.
Europe?
Yes.
That's soccer in America. And
and what did the
football in America is yes, you know, the one with the quarterback and stuff.
Yes.
That's the strange looking
the strange ball, yeah.
Yes. The ball that's not the ball.
Yes, yes. It makes total sense.
Yes.
Yes. Now, why is it here? Does it serve a purpose?
I don't think so.
Is it something hidden? No? No? Daddy, can you jump higher? No? But there is a thingy. Maybe later. Bye. This is my life philosophy. Maybe later.
Oh, man. Oh. My legs hurt.
My feet hurt.
When we get out of this mess, I'm having a cold beer.
Oh.
I'm having two.
What if you're stuck yeah. here? You're stuck like this.
You don't know that. We'll get to Rose and break the spell.
Yeah. What if we never get to her?
Please stop talking and keep running.
Come on, Daddy. Come on. Oh!
Whee! No!
Okay,
la-
oh!
No!
I jumped into a car.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh! I thought I had to change track there.
I wanted to say, oh hi, why are you sliding inside me?
No, that's my job as your husband.
But we are getting a divorce.
But we're not divorced yet.
No, but I've died. Oh, but why? I'm coming, Dad. I'm coming. Oh, you're not even waiting for me with your juices?
I'm preparing my juices for you.
Thank you. That's very nice of you.
Ah, the bolt. Spin the handle to open it, but be on your guard. We've never made it past this point. Once inside, you will be on your own. May the acorn be with you.
I don't believe the lady.
Down here.
She lied to us before. Hi. What are you doing in the hole?
Nothing.
It's why are you exploring every hole you come across? There. That's why we are having a divorce. Come back here. I'm gonna shoot you. Every hole. Don't you dare run away. Don't you.
You're crazy.
Well, but because of you. Because you make me crazy. That's how much I love you. And you're still exploring every hole. I don't think we should do it like that. Do this one first. That one.
Oh, we have
oh.
to...
Okay,
wait,
okay, okay, I get it. Yeah.
And it's all the way down, you can
shoot
it.
I don't like... We have to do this while fighting of these guys? No. Not that one. That wasn't the right one, I'm sorry.
Give me a match here!
Save my ass, please. Daddy, save my ass.
Where
I'm
are
being
you?
Chased.
This one's sad.
Thank you. Okay.
This one looks tougher than the others.
You think? I see. No.
But
there. Oh, don't hurt me. Okay. Can you please just put that down?
Yay!
Yay! I love the sound he makes.
Yeah. No, I'm dodging the wrong way.
Don't dodge the wrong way, darling. Why are you doing that? One more. Come on.
I think we have to tire him out first.
Yes.
Wow.
Did we get it?
Yay.
Looks like it. Let's get through that ball.
Easy now, darling. You've got this. I've got you.
Don't do this. Please don't. I thought we wanted a divorce and now you try to seduce me?
The security system has detected two intruders! Why haven't you eliminated them?
We are searching for them, Supreme Wasp Queen!
Search harder! Bring them
fight
to
any
me.
More of those if possible.
Yes, Supreme Wasp Queen!
The
That is one scary queen.
Can we change to the sneak, please? Just sneak up there.
A very big robot. He's trying to kill us. You know, maybe we should just turn back.
Really?
Are you chickening out?
No. We were just, you know, exploring the
premises.
Right.
I think you look scared, like two little chickens.
No, not at all. We were just scouting, preparing for the mission.
Yeah, right. Preparation is key.
But remember, collaboration is also key. This is a very dangerous operation.
Thanks for reminding us.
You're welcome, man. Hey, got it.
You done?
No.
Jesus.
I don't like this guy. Are we sure that it's a love doctor? Does he actually know anything about love?
I don't know. But I'm gonna need a real doctor after this.
Yes. Don't run away, husband of mine. Oh, hi. Bye.
Oh, what now?
Are they gonna do something bad?
I mean, they are basically children, right? So, are we not killing, right, children right now?
Oh, you can shoot the nest, nice.
Yeah.
Alright then.
But still, I feel bad about it. What are they going to do? Nibble us?
Yes! I mean, not like they can do real harm to us.
Yeah.
It's mass murder at this point.
I'm telling you, this is a horror game. Ah!
They are going to have suicide attacks!
They're blowing up on us!
Yes, but they are killing themselves!
Yes! Why would you raise a child like that?
Yes! That's not the way to raise a child.
The right way to raise a child is to take her... How do you call it?
Give her spell books.
Give her spell books, yes. And take her mental support. Lush. What the freak is that? Elephant away. Where are you?
I died.
Dead? Oh.
I'm a little way back.
Hi, I'm coming. Come, darling, juice it. Thank you. Can we blow this? I want to blow this. This, daddy, juice that up. Oh. Well,
I think not.
I mean, I'm fine. I'm coming.
Okay.
I'm coming a bit later.
I thought I fell down for a second.
What is happening? And you haven't?
No.
Ooh, into this? The shiny pit?
How about we look around first?
I miss my hammer. I could smash the.
Yes,
and then we could eat.
I miss my nail too.
Yeah. I mean, blowing up things is cool as well, but.
Yeah, but.
I can't do it alone!
Alright, well then.
I found another glory hole.
Then choose.
Oh, I can choose my glory hole. I want this one. This one doesn't have a buckle over it.
And I'm going in
here. Bye! Oh. is death.
Oh, I could have waited for you.
No, no, it's fine. Okay. Oh. Juice the battle, please. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, these guys can't hurt us.
No, but those can.
Okay. Okay, choose this one. Where are you? Dead. Oh, hi. But this looks so pretty in that tiny jar. Hi, guys.
Oh no.
What are you?
No. Whatever that is, I don't like it one bit.
Oh, hi. No.
Where is it?
No. I mean, at least it doesn't have an armor.
Yes. It's a lot easier than the other ones.
But I still died. But I'm coming. Also, I think you can stack the honey on it. Like, I can shoot it several times if there are enough honey.
Yeah.
It's done?
It's cut.
Oh,
by the way.
Yeah, but we're kicking some butt here at least. Hey, you're pretty good with that match gun.
Thank you!
You too! Keep up the sap!
It's not sap, it's daddy juice.
You can't sting me now!
Hi! Oh! Bye! Oh. So, hi! Oh, what? I can do this. I just wait patiently. It's fine. Hi. So they have very, very neat mood lighting.
Ooh. Yes.
Whee.
They stole my camera.
Oh.
Looks like the squirrels weren't always here.
Oh, what are you doing?
The perfect backdrop for my war hero photo.
What was here? One.
Interesting. Looks like ancient technology.
Oh, hi.
Wait.
Okay.
Quick, into positions.
Come, Dad, come. I've got an achievement. Struck a pose.
Yay. Let's do another one.
Let's. What else do we have? Animal. Why are there big squirrel and then small work with us? Oh.
The timer's going.
It looks like a T-Rex.
Yay. You can make three photos.
You want the other one as well? How many scenes there are?
Three.
Three?
It's the three.
Okay. Oh, which spot do you want?
I'm gonna be the boss.
The boss. The boss.
Gotta look into the lens.
Oh, you look pretty neat. You are pretty neat, boss.
Because I am the danger stinger.
Yes! Where are you putting these? Oh! They're so nice! Can I take these off?
Shot.
I don't want to. Yes! Yes, we are pretty! You see, we are pretty together. We shouldn't get that divorce.
Yay!
Yay! Oh, you can look at them!
I can't be seen in the second one.
What?
Yes, I was with the small squirrels.
No, should we do it again? Come. Don't fret.
I'm gonna be the tree.
You gonna be the tree, okay. Aww.
That's gonna be better.
What? Why is it replacing the first one?
No. Well,
never mind. That. Never mind. It's fine.
We still look cool.
Not bad.
Yes, we are pretty. Oh, sorry. We are pretty.
Oh, I can take a picture of just you if you want. No. I can zoom in.
No, I would never take a picture without you, darling.
I think.
No, no. I only want pictures with you. So I can burn them after we divorce.
You're saying that, but I know you're gonna keep them. Yes, yes. Actually, the three photos where they were pinned, there were also some family photos.
Oh, I don't wanna go down. It screams boss fight. I don't want that now. Yeah.
I'm gonna wait a sec. Okay. I need to drink something first.
Oh yeah. Do that. Ooh. Until that, I'm gonna stare in the distance. How utterly beautiful. Look at that. Look at those. How they are just stopping right there. Yeah, wasping out of that nest, but just suddenly stopping here like, oh, we see you there. We see you there, but we are going to wait until you jump down. Yes. You've got your drink?
Yes.
Let's go ahead. Yes.
I go first.
Bye.
I'm the man.
What if I stay
I'm
here?
I'm the man.
Oh, thank you. Now you take care of them. I'm gonna go stay up here and cheer for you. You go, darling. You can do this. I believe in you. Yes. Okay, I'm coming.
Whoa. I think they're bringing out the big guns now.
The big guns?
That's a hammer.
What the? We have big guns.
What the?
There may be a lot of you, but you burn just the same.
You fine?
They called you the exterminator.
They really don't.
But they're coming.
It's not working.
There are two of them.
No.
Two swarms.
Oh my god, no. Oh, they form a hammer. They are smart.
They stole your hammer.
Hey, I wanted to say they know my hammer was amazing. But it's still attacked. What? Shoot, please. Oh, okay. Oh, no.
Oh no.
Oh! Okay.
Oh no.
Okay. We have to...
It's fine. I'm not sure it's fine.
You're doing fine. I don't know what I'm doing.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Everything is fine. Everything is on fire. What?
Oh!
Now we are getting better, I think.
This.
It's fine. Oh,
this.
What the? No.
They've got this.
Yes!
Oh, no,
we're doing
more.
Fine. It's not good. Touch it. did... Oh. Oh, we made a fire.
Oh my god.
Well, you can't say
that
wasn't that big.
I don't want to be in that situation.
Now what?
I think we need to head that way.
Come on, May. We can't swim in this.
Oh, I would never. I would never go into that.
Help me out.
I don't think you can swim at all being a clay.
I mean, yeah, this is
you're gonna
well.
Dissolve.
Well, or at least sing. Very gracefully.
Come on.
All right. Oh.
And after a while, it's gonna dissolve anyway.
Do we need, like, ores or something?
I mean, they don't really, they don't look like, oh, father, daddy is clay. I am wood, okay? I can,
Mommy
I mean,
wood. I would.
I would. Oh, I, sure, sure it works, sure.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's how it works.
Fine, sure, okay. Daddy? We are going that way. That's not the way.
You just need to see them.
So yeah, yeah, okay, okay. You're doing it very, very perfect.
That's not
just
really
straight
helping
ahead.
Us.
You're very good at this.
Shoot them, shoot them.
Shoot who?
I don't know the worms.
I can't shoot them. Oh, because they were too far away. I can shoot them now. Oh, they look like candy in the wood. Ooh, hi!
Hold on tight, May.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Now, Cody.
Sorry.
No, no. No, oh, we're going down.
Oh. I mean, this is not that bad.
Yet.
Yet. Oh, they're coming. And they're too far. Oh, come closer, please, so I can shoot you. Please. Please don't. Too close, too close. Oh, sorry.
Oh, no.
Hello. You don't have to reload, lady, just shoot.
Do we have to go this way?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh. You have to shoot there.
What? Oh, I see.
So, yes.
Yeah. Where are we, by the way? It's under the tree?
I don't know anymore.
I think I see a way out there.
It's definitely somewhere.
It is.
How many times, Cody?
You want to try it?
No.
I'll stick
yep, yep, yep. Agreed. Don't scream on me. It's fine.
Yeah.
These are quiet waters. Nothing but ever happened under the tree.
Under the old
tree.
Oh,
bad. Oh, that's bad. Oh, I need help. I need help. I need your daddy juices, I think. Or not.
Maybe later.
Maybe
I don't know.
They seem to have stopped. Daddy, your juices.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I
so
don't
what
like
now?
That.
Yeah,
how
what do
how
we do
shoot
now?
At that? How?
I mean, I can shoot it, but what are we supposed to do?
It's going sideways.
Oh. Yes, 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 absolutely. Oh, that stop.
Oh no, don't stop. No.
Nope, it was too late to stop.
Well, I mean,
It's all from Oh, what? Where? Okay, I don't know what happened. Sure. It's bad again.
Yes, but.
Yes, but no.
No.
Or maybe I can make it to the boat. Hi. Oh, it's bad. Oh, it's bad again. Oh, oh no. It's very bad. Oh, it's very bad. I don't even know how are we supposed to...
No idea. It seems pretty impossible, if I'm being honest.
Yeah.
I think you'll have to shoot again to open the gate.
Yeah. But I don't see where. Oh, I see where. A bit farther. Thank you. Now please tell me we are done here.
I think we died finally.
Finally. Oh. Well, but we did it. Was it pretty? Not at all. Yeah. But we did it.
Deadly beauty. Jellyfish can be lethal. We better get moving.
Look, the light. Let's go.
Now you see, these are way better waters. It's pretty, It's glowing, you don't have to be afraid in the dark.
Mm-hmm.
Friendly jellyfish everywhere.
Yeah, very friendly.
No terror slugs. Oh, look at the ceiling! Don't ask what that is, but it's...
Yeah, I think we're supposed to jump.
Okay, but you see the sparkly thingy on the ceiling? Pretty! You think I can blow it up? I can.
Ooh.
Let there be light!
We are going on the jellyfish! Come, Daddy!
Oh! Wow!
It's so cool!
Yes! No!
What up, Daddy?
They are way too far from me.
Because your legs are short, you died.
Yes.
That's fine.
I managed to.
I'm not the one to judge you. You can do it.
Yeah.
I'm watching.
They are slippery.
Yeah, they are for sure. Have you ever touched what are these called? Jellyfish. Have you ever touched the jellyfish?
No.
Me neither, but I want to.
I've touched the ray. Or what's that called?
Yes. I touched it.
Yes.
Yeah. Things. Whee! And that was slippery as well.
Whoa, yes.
Beautiful.
What if we just move in here? Like everything is shiny and the mood is great. I don't want to go home to the sad house with the depressing state of our relationship.
Yes, Loki. We can just leave our daughter there alone.
Yes.
Oh my god. What are they worshipping?
The nuts. What else? Oh whoa, is it a statue or is it a skeleton?
I think it's supposed to be a skeleton.
I think I'm gonna go with the statue.
I'm just gonna
Oh, but look, where
yes,
are you?
That's what I meant.
Oh, by that. Oh
yes.
I don't think they worshipped the thing. They bribed it with nuts.
That's a possibility.
Yes. That's a demon squirrel. I'm coming. Wow. Oh, that's you! That's you, Daddy, with your hammer.
Yes.
Or it's I am with my hammer. Do they not like us?
No, no, these are like human in
is
general.
That supposed to be
yeah.
Us?
Here. And
oh.
That, yes, that's us.
Oh yeah. So they like us?
I think. I mean, they've got a lot of stuff from us.
Yeah, I mean, they got pictures and all. They're a bit creepy. Oh, they like our toilet paper.
Yes.
How cute. They're cats deep inside. Look. Oh, the glowy.
Oh my
the glowy
God.
Thing is, I want glowy markers.
Yes.
Oh.
See, they've got a lot of things. Things from our home.
Yeah. Oh. But the glowy marker.
Wow.
Oh, they got sunglasses? Or just regular glasses? I would want, I would like to see squirrels in sunglasses.
Oh, that's a big jump.
Also, I don't want to complain or anything, but where are we?
What
is happening? Okay.
And
I guess.
Now? Oh, okay.
I missed it somehow. I thought you can't die, but guess what? You can.
I'm gonna wait for you.
Yeah, thank you. I'm not dead, but I'm somewhere I'm not supposed to be. You think I can reach that? I can.
Almost.
Almost. Now I can do this. I can do this. Whee! Go for the light. Go for the light. Thank you.
No. Again.
But I'm still not dead. Why? No, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Hi! Oh, the deer took pity on me! It's fine, I will take it.
Oh. Oh, are we going
underwater? I want to travel on that thing.
Oh, we had to land on that.
Yes, I tried. Oops. I failed.
Me too. I wasn't even doing anything at all, to be honest.
But I at least tried. Oh, I really want to know what's going on.
I'm getting a good vibe from this guy.
Oh, it's moving. I think it's trying to throw us off.
You think? You think the wife, May, is still not? Ooh.
So we do have to do something.
I thought
we have to stay
I thought
on
we
top
were just
of
having
it.
A good time on the fish, but fine, yeah.
Thank you.
So
I was so glad it was so beautiful and majestic, and I was just
yeah, you would just like to enjoy the scenery,
completely.
But no, fine, no, of course,
no.
I have to fight for my life even here, sure. So you think the wife May still don't believe in magic and stuff and spells? I mean, where the hell are we? I think we are not under the tree anymore.
We are in the veins of the tree.
Yes.
Maybe in its bloodstream.
Yes.
I'm getting really tired of falling.
Well, be grateful you're in good shape.
Oh yeah? Thanks, May.
I meant good shape in this world.
Hmm.
I see.
Oh, that's not nice.
Oh, I didn't say that.
May, I am made of clay.
Could you run, jump, and fall like this in your real body?
And no. You!
Exactly. So, enjoy it while it lasts.
Yeah. I don't like me.
Yeah.
Now, but what do you say?
Minigame!
Don't run away. Oh, minigame. Okay, yeah, we do the minigame. And then what do you say if we leave the video here? What okay. Are you doing? Wait, how are we getting to the minigame?
Shooting range.
What? I don't know.
What? Wait.
It said follow the sound. Oh, that's the minigame.
The shooting range.
Yes, one of us goes one side.
Oh. Yeah,
one goes the other side.
Oh, fine. Okay. Oh, I see.
Hey, Cody! Over here!
I think.
Okay, yeah, we can do this, Yes, aim, charge. I got that.
Okay.
Get ready to lose.
Nana, you get ready to lose.
I'm not good in shooter games.
Oh, I have to charge it. Oh, I mean, yes, the tutorial said it, but you
know. Yes!
I'm trigger happy.
How are we collecting points, by the way?
Smoking gun.
I know how to handle
that's
it.
That's right.
Oh! It's getting hard.
Yes.
Nice.
But you still have a score, and I don't. I don't want to hear it from you. Haha.
Oh, I'm so gonna lose this one.
And that's
Dad,
why.
Are you happy?
Yes. Thank you. Thank you. But you know what? You know what? Stay there. I'm coming over. Don't go anywhere. Hey, darling, dearest, hey, sweetheart, hey. I know you just let me one, because you love me so much. Deep down, you don't even want a divorce, right? You love me. Yeah, right?
I love you. Yes, yeah.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. You're so sweet. I'm going to merge into your body. That's how much I love you. That's it. That's right. Thank you. Now, if it isn't the best time to end the video.
Yes.
No, don't go anywhere. Oh, we have two heads now. Yeah. We are the ultimate weapon. Yes. Yeah. Oh.
We have 360 degree vision.
Yes. Thank you very much, Sandra, for coming today.
Thanks to you too.
Honestly, it was way much more fun than I expected it to be.
Yes, yeah. Same. I think we've learned quite a lot of stuff today. Like, I mean, if you're not fit for together, you don't have to get a divorce. You just have to, because of one spell by your daughter.
Yeah, and magically turn into
tears, with magic tears, yes.
Yeah. And then just leave your human body behind so your daughter can get even more depressed. That's the solution.
Yeah, that's the solution, exactly.
For everyone.
Exactly.
Everything, yes.
Yes.
Oh.
Don't explain anything to your child. Like, it's not their place to know anything about your life.
Yeah.
Not like
right.
They are part of it or something.
Oh. Well, I can't wait to be able to continue this game with you. Also, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to let YouTube know about it by liking, subscribing, leaving a comment. And would you like to say bye, Sandra?
Yes, bye everyone. Hope to see you next time.
Bye-bye!